Okay, look at these two little guys. This is Albert over on my left and Emmett on my right. And Albert's ID number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4825463, and Emmett's is A4825464, and that's because they came in together as strays on May 2nd. Strays is odd, they have chips, but you know, who knows. So they're very young, only about 4-month-old Border Terrier mix, and they're absolutely adorable. They weigh about 4.5 pounds each. They'll obviously weigh a little more of that when they get older. Oh my gosh, they're cute. They're so cute. And what can you say? They're puppies. They're just perfect puppies. So if you're, anything you guys want to add? God, they're so cute.
You know what? They're very sweet. This one seems to be just really kissing, yes. And this mine just wants to go exploring.
Yeah, okay.
So I think that whichever one you get is just going to be a gem.
Yeah, they seem to be pretty bonded, but they can go separately.
Oh, sure.
But they do, of course, care about each other.
Well, they, you know, certainly looks like they could be litter mates. Who knows? We don't know what the story is. But come on down and meet them. They are available right now, and you can take, if a puppy is on your list for Mother's Day, come and get them. They're so cute. Come and meet Albert and Emmett and take one or both of them home. Ooh, what's that? Oh, boy. Oh, you are curious. Look at you.